Hello and welcome back to another place. So we're at almost the top. We're almost at the penthouse here. So let's see if we can make it all the way up to the dear sheriff and end this whole shebang. Hopefully not with a bang. Good thing I got the astrolite off him. Oh shit. Blood! Blood for the blood god! Gah! Whoa, he has a lot of blood in him. Okay. Croy's dead. I was wondering, like, is the only reason he was able to hold this place just because he befriended the sheriff then? I guess it is. I guess that's the only reason. And money, of course. That is a bit depressing. That such a fucking ordinary guy could hold this much power is a bit depressing, honestly. Nah. What's this? That's a baton. Have I already been here? Is this the entire floor? Yeah, this is the pipe I came from. So that means... then where do I go now? Have I scanned the entire thing now? Seems like it. Ladders? Ladders. Ladders. Maybe ladders? I'm thinking ladders. Let's try ladders. Do we want to go up or do we want to go down? Oh. Astrolite. So how long does it take it to explode? I forgot how long it takes for it to explode. Or does my character do it automatically when I'm far enough away? Down here? Character? What? I press character? I don't remember pressing character. Fuck. You know what? Yeah. Let's do this. Oops, I think I just broke the game again. Yeah, I broke the game. Everything is completely... Back to LaCroix it is. Did I save after killing him? Yes, I did. I just didn't save after setting the explosive. Okay. We can do it again here, brawl. Yes, here we go. Now I should be able to make it up there, I think. That was a lot less astrolite, wasn't it? Or something? It must have been, because... Now, how do I make it up there? You already have this weapon, baton. Yes, I understand that, but how do I get up there? Oh, was I supposed to be in the elevator? Don't tell me I was supposed to be in there. Ugh, try again. Try again with the bomb. Oh, this is after I already did it. Okay. Let's try where we're inside the thing, the elevator. Maybe we have to get in and then run like hell once we're inside. I don't know. Maybe we have to be on top of it. Would that make sense? Okay, that isn't it. Let's try being on top of it. Jeez. Okay. Let's try being on top of it. Explosive. Nope, that's too late. I was too close. Okay. Puzzles! Yay! Jeez. Okay. I'm definitely not supposed to be in the near vicinity then. That seems to be the response there. Oh, there's a... Is there a down button? Can I get it down again? Let's hope. Let's get in cover. Duck and cover! That floor is dead, yo! Okay, let's try and get up there now. Oh. It does still work. I wouldn't have thought it would still work after everything, but okay, fine. I can live with it still working. Because then I can go the whole way. Yes. Did it kill everyone up there then? I guess there's a way to get up there without it is a way to get up there without having to fight all those dudes that are right outside the elevator once you get up. I guess that's the entire point of that. Because now you get up here and look, everybody's dead. You don't have to fight anyone. That's great. Lots of guns. At the expense of blood, of course, but eh. What is that? Is that a katana? I have one though, so that's kind of whatever. And I guess that's the lift into the penthouse. Sweet Christmas. We're finally here. Okay. Don't tell me this one doesn't go all the way to the top. Don't tell me the sheriff fucking cuts the wires once we're in. Ow! Ow! Fuck! Camarilla, I presume. Yep, that's a vampire. Why do they all look like LaCroix? I guess I didn't think it through this time. I didn't consider that he would have an army at his disposal. Will you please? Jeez Louise. People still say that. Jeez Louise. Did he run off? No, I need you. You're staying. Frick. This is like Blood Packs that fights back at this point. Of course he would have just as many people as at Xiao. I didn't really think that through. I am surprised he was this close to the opening of the door though. Why didn't he just like wait up by the sheriff and then they could take me down. Oh. Lights. Lights. Disable. They're gonna come running here now. I would do so, at least. I would be like, maybe she's hiding in this, in the control room. Maybe we should go there and kill the fuck out of her in unison. Unless I already killed everybody, that could be it. Nice little depot. I wonder what's in there. So that's just it. Okay. Now, of course, I can't see anything either, so that's a bit. If someone decides to run up and stab me in the butt, I won't know. Have I been running past the next elevator like 5 times or something? Because if I have... Okay. Good. Now how the fuck do I get out of here? The window? They would, wouldn't they? They totally say there's this one random window which looks just a little bit off. Oh, jeez. And that's the one you have to go through. I'm like, okay, which window is that? I don't know. Maybe if you have leveled wits a little bit more. I have this weird... I don't even know what this thing is. I'm really... It's like a stick. It's like a blade on the end. This is a very strange weapon. This is a very strange weapon. Okay, I guess we're running into the sheriff now. Hopefully. I don't want to fight another floor of random vampires. Come on. LaCroix is dead. There he is. Okay. Hi. So what's your deal? Hi! You look like Cloud Strife. Know that? Where is he? Oh gee! Fuck! You know you look like Cloud Strife. Fuck, man! I hate my life. Why is he so big and strong? Oh, gee, don't have a second form, please. Don't have a second form. Oh, fuck. Whoop. Okay. Whoop. That's not the sound I like hearing. Although I am not hitting shit here. Okay. Okay, bad. Bad, bad. Thank you. I'm out of whatever these are. Arrows? Ow. Okay, I'm very close to having him down, though. That's good. That's very good. Fuck. Don't run out of shit now. No! Second form! No, second form, no, please. Ah, jeez. No, please, no. Fucking second. Of course, the final boss has a fucking second form. Ah, jeez. What is going on? Don't have a third form. Don't have a third form. I'll get angry. Where is he? Now? Someone else is shooting at him as well. Who was that? Who was that guy and why was he shooting at him? Who was that guy and why was he shooting at him? That is strange. Ah, fuck. What killed me? What shot me? Oh, there was one of his little dudes. There was one of the little dudes shooting at me. Okay. I can't see anything. Fuck! What's the deal with this? Oh no! What's the deal with all this? What's the deal with all this shit? Ugh. Okay. What is the deal? I'm so confused. Why does that little icon show up sometimes? That's weird. Okay. Save game, save game. We've got the vampire bat. Very long. I can't even believe I'm saying those words. Vampire. There's a fucking vampire bat in this. Abigail, now would be the time to frenzy. Exactly now. Now would be the time to frenzy. Fuck! Okay! I killed the sheriff! Now what? Don't tell me there's a third form! Fucking... LaCroix?
Like sire, like child. I should have killed you that night. How could someone else...
How are you alone? Alive?
You think you've taken everything away. But I still have my sarcophagus.
Well, you need to open it.
You've done all the work for me once again. So much to learn. I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future.
Diablerie. Fucking Diablerie.
Give me the key.
Never.
I said, give me the key.
Sit down, LaCroix.
It can't end like this. Don't you see? The Quaijin will kill us all. I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire. It won't end here.
Oh, the fuck. Well, Take the key. I hope you'll get what's come to you. Goodbye, LaCroix. You want the key? Fetch. Enjoy, LaCroix. Gift from the Anax. Think I'll take my key and see what's inside my sarcophagus. That'll be weird. Let's see. Gift from the Anax.
You fool! You had it in your grasp! You had Los Angeles in your hands, and you threw it all away! That's why you're not a leader, why you'll never be anything but an errand boy! I'll build a new world order. Tell your Anarchs, the days are numbered.
Oh, gee. LaCroix.
Now, my sacrifice. Who are you?
Boom! Love, Jack. Oh, that was the best fucking ending it could have been. Okay, that was amazing. Oh, jeez. Like, it makes you think, like, okay, he's gonna get it. He's gonna... You made the wrong choice, now he's gonna get it. He's gonna open it. Or something is gonna pop out of it, and it'll turn out you doomed the world. Nope. Not at all. Reality is... Jack has already been there, and he doesn't give a shit. He probably just pried it open with power. Or maybe, like... He was there on the boat. That could have been it. That could have been it. That is fucking dumb. This is fucking fantastic. Oh, this game. Okay. Thank you guys for following my series on Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I hope I didn't laugh too loud. That was amazing. That was an amazing ending. I don't think it could have been any better. And this music. Ah, yes. Sorry. This is Butt Rock. This is 2004, I guess. 2004. This was... it when I was a teen. This was what I listened to when I was a teen. So this is... And I was hugely into vampires when I was a teen. So this is exactly the ending I want for this. And the music I want for this. And oh! Yes, please. Okay. So, First off, I am surprised I haven't played this yet. I mean, I am surprised it took me so long to play this game. I was recommended this game by Clumsy Chicken, and I have to tell her, this is fucking awesome. This was a really great ending. I mean, despite all the problems I've had with it, like all the technical difficulties in it, especially like I've had with the game, I have to say this was a really good experience, and I am so sad to hear that the company behind this. Never went anywhere afterwards. They actually went bankrupt during the design process of this. So they only just managed to... Steve Blum was in this. I guess he's just everywhere then. Okay. Well, they just managed to to finish it enough to sell it, to get it on shelves, and then went under. And that is so sad, because I would have loved to see what the full version of this game would have been, because I'm kind of curious still about that one magical dude in the Sabbat, that one room. And it feels like there's a lot of, like, lost attempts at extra. Like, I think, like, if you noticed, like, around Hollywood, suddenly all the side quests disappeared. And that wasn't me not going through with one side quest. Well, there are two side quests I lost, I think. But also, just, I think they just lost time. They just had to focus on the main story. They're just, okay, well, we can't make any goodies anymore. We have to focus on this game getting done and this game getting out on the shelves. And you can really tell, like, around the bottom of the game, around here, around, especially around Xiao's temple. I don't know when they design. I obviously haven't worked in game design, so I don't know when they design what parts. You know, in books they usually say make the ending first and then do the rest afterwards. Like, write the ending first, or make sure you have an ending first and then write the book. I guess in this game was made, like, in chronological order or something, because there are, like, certain points where around the end where I'm like, okay, this is definitely somewhere where the team behind the game wanted to do more but couldn't. Like, Heather's death is also a big one where, okay, this could have been, like, a really emotional scene, but they couldn't go through with it, like, because not all players are going to see Heather anyway. So it's like, okay, well, we'll have to do it like this. We'll have to, like, finish her off like this, because we can't, we don't have any other, we don't have the means to finish this. Something I would like to see is, we do live in the era of remakes, like, both with movies and games. I've noticed a lot of games and movies get remade. So I would have loved to see, I mean, I think Activision owns the publishing rights to this game. I think they're the ones that sell it on Steam at the moment. So I would like Activision to finish the game, or hire the old team back, or at least, at the very least, go in and fix some of these problems, because it cannot be right. It really cannot stand that fans have to do all this work to make sure that the game is still around. And that isn't just the problem with this game. There's a lot of problems. Even, like, big series, big franchises. Total War Medieval 1, I know, doesn't work on modern PCs. I know, because I bought it used, because that would have been my original introduction to the series. I bought Total War Medieval Gold Edition, I think, with the Viking expansion. I wanted to try this series because I've heard so much about that series. And of course, modern PCs do not run it, because it ran on Windows 95. And apparently, Windows 95 and Windows 98 are, like, really hard for modern PCs to, like, make work. Even, like, big games like fucking Fallout 3 is, like, renowned for having some problems on Windows 8 and Windows 10, I think. The Steam version at least seems to run fine on Windows 7, but what do I know? I'm getting off track here. I'm really digressing here, but my main point is that a company as big as Activision, because Activision has been around since really the Atari 2600. They owned the Atari 2600. They released game for that one all the way back in the day, around the 70s and 80s. So they're not just some small up-and-comer company. This isn't fucking Nintendo either, like, who is big, but not quite as, like, historical as Activision. They should have, like, the experience in the field to somehow try and go back and go, like, okay, this is worth, like, I can hear I'm frenzying in the background, apparently. That's interesting. But yeah, I really don't know. Come alive. Oh, this is all the song names. Okay. Wonder which one is the Vesuvio. I guess I won't find out. Okay. Female in standing pose, 2004 Corel. Three men sitting in a tank. Two dogs sitting side by side. Motorcycle races. Interesting. Trying to think of more things to say. I feel like they could have done a lot more with the various barons. Like, because once Therese and Jeanette has had their thing, like, skirmish ended, then they're out of the game. They're not in the game anymore. Same goes for Isaac. He's pretty much out of the game once you've given him the videotape. Like, then you can go back and talk to him, sure. I think you can talk to Therese as well, but other than that, they're gone. They're just, you have no reason to go and seek them out. That would have been nice to have, like, more of them maybe telling their opinion on shit. But that's it. That's Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I enjoyed it a lot. I think it actually might be one of my favorite playthroughs I've done for this channel. So I'll see you around, and I hope you have a nice day. Until then, bye!